quite lucky, aren't we?
Why?
We went through the Dragon's Cave, that was fun. Went to the Aladdin's thing, that was good.
That was fun.
And now we looked on the app and it was like 5 minutes for Indiana Jones, like, whoa, it's back open, run! So we traversed Fantasyland, Frontierland and Adventureland to get all the way here.
Poor little feet.
Poor little feet. And I don't think it is a 5 minute wait, it's a bit longer. But it's open, that's the main thing.
It's not closed.
No. And it exists.
Got fluff.
No, you got something in your mouth now. Open your mouth. Ugh, went on your lip.
What's happening?
You're almost there. Walking into the temple.
It's scary.
It's scary. I didn't want to get my hopes up too high, but I think I might have done, because that was, that wasn't great, was it? It was like 30 seconds, I think. Maybe even less than that. It went upside down once.
I'm just old. I can't handle my head banging around inside of the roller coaster anymore.
Yeah. I can handle that.
What happens if you have a shoulder strap, so.
I think it was just a lack of stuff. It just kind of went up and then round. And then round, and then upside down, and then round and round, and then it was in.
Yeah, there's no, like, big top or anything.
No. There's no, like, Indy in there.
Yeah.
I was hoping it would be, like, kind of like a dark ride-ish. It would have something, like the California one does. But, what are we going to do?
Buy food. That's what we're going to do.
Yeah, we're going to eat at the Pizza Outpost, aren't we? Is that you happy doing that? There it is. Have a look on the menu just in case, because I'm a bit picky.
You're a bit delicate.
A bit delicate.
We know.
I'll have a look.
Okay, just turn it off.
We went into the cowboy cookout barbecue. Wasn't that bad. Okay, I don't like the fact that you have to go and queue up, grab your food and sit down. I'd rather you just sit down and they take your order. But
it's not how it works at Disney all the time. Unless you want to spend like 2 times as much money.
Yeah.
12 euros versus 30.
Yeah. Little band started playing, which is quite nice. Some of the people didn't like it, you could tell by their faces, but I enjoyed it. It kind of gave it a bit more atmosphere in there.
To be fair, those girls probably sat down next to the empty stage when they first came in. And then a band starts playing in your ear.
That's right.
Maybe that's it.
That's right, maybe. So we're going to head to Main Street USA. We've done pretty much everything we want to do right now, so we're not in any rush.
Strolling around.
Going to see if Starbucks do the coffee mug thing. And then we're going to head back to the hotel and grab our meal vouchers for later on. And then we're going to come back and enjoy the parade, and then hopefully. And then, looking pretty rainy there, Jen. So we're waiting for the parade, but we don't know if it's been cancelled or not.
There's some other people lurking under awnings like us, so...
Yeah, they might just be getting out of the rain.
Maybe.
But there is meant to be a parade in about an hour, so...
So we are going to stand here.
We're going to stand here and wait it out. Lovely weather.
I miss the sun.
We miss you, Orlando. Home. Well, I'd want to call Anaheim my home, I think. We should go there more often. If only we had free accommodation in Anaheim.
Oh my god, we'd be set.
You'd be set there. It'd be awesome. Alright. We'll continue weighing out. Wish us luck.
So we watched the parade. It was chucking it down, but we watched it. We braved it. And after a
You're welcome for that footage.
A bit of to and fro with the people next to us, we managed to see it okay. And now we're heading over to the castle to catch the Princess Waltz, which should be fun.
That was really good.
It was good.
A good mix of like all of the main princesses. Why is Mulan never around?
I don't know. But you know what I like? I like that Elsa and Anna weren't there to like take it away. Aurora was the star of that. She was like the queen.
We got good seats. We were really close. Like they kind of came out around the front. It was
yeah.
Good photo opportunity.
It was good. I liked it.
I think that was the best opportunity to see all the princesses in one place.
Yeah. I really liked the Belle too. She looked pretty good. It would have been better if it was darker, I think, and like more lit up, because it's still like it's still fairly light. So there was like fireworks and stuff behind them, and I mean that's the last one, that's the last showing today. So I mean,
just got in there.
Just can't get too dark, I guess. Maybe in the winter months when it's a bit darker. You know, other than that, it's pretty good. I liked it. I enjoyed it a lot. So now we're just waiting for the fireworks to start. I'm going to try my best not to get water on the lens. There was some water on the lens during that princess show, but it's just. It's coming
Things
down.
Happen, people.
It's coming down. We've decided to stand by this flower bed in the central core. because we feel that no one can really stand in front of us. Little kids with Mickey wizard hats on their parents' shoulders, equaling 10 feet tall. Yeah. Especially when you let them go ahead. You're like, oh, okay, little kid, yeah, you can go, yeah. All right, up on the shoulders, Mickey hat on top. Yeah, okay, well played. It's happened. It's happened many times, and it will probably happen again. But what can you do? You can just grumble inside. I was a bit of a fascist with that princess show. There was a couple of kids that appeared behind us, and I'm like, no! Fern! My butt cheeks are firmly staying here.
Well, I didn't feel so bad when all of a sudden it was like, oh, his camera's right here.
Oh, yeah, he put his camera right in your face. Yeah, he did that to me too. Oh, well. Let's enjoy the fireworks, shall we? If it's not cancelled due to the rain. That's what it looks like now. And this is what it looks like when the fireworks are about to start.
Et maintenant, and now, Disney Illuminations. Au chacun de nous sommeille un esprit rêveur, une âme d'enfant. Qui ne demande qu'à s'amuser et à changer le monde en un lieu magique où les rêves deviennent réalité. Voici votre invitation pour un voyage au-delà du rêve.
Your heart be filled with sorrow.
you think?
Burp.
What did you think of the nighttime special?
Man, it was good. It was good. It was building.
Yeah.
And then they used live action Beauty and the Beast, and I was done.
Yeah. For me, it was Star Wars that did it. I was like, ah.
Well, that was the final nail in the coffin for me.
Star Wars isn't Disney. Stop that. I don't know, it is Disney now, but it doesn't feel Disney, so don't use it on your big, spectacular nighttime thing. Where are we going? Yeah, we're going the right way.
We're just following the scene, heading towards
an exit. I'm like, we want to go to a hotel, not the exit.
We're going on the train tonight. It's fine.
So yeah, back to the hotel, Jenna.
Let's go!
And tomorrow morning, another early one. Breakfast with the characters.
Ooh.
Oh yeah.
I'm wearing more layers tomorrow.
Make sure your camera's charged.
Make sure your camera's charged.
It's really dark here, isn't it?
It is. Why couldn't they turn these lights back on?
Yeah. Okay, we'll see you guys tomorrow.
No safety. Euro Disney.